Hello guys, hello everyone, welcome back again to my channel guys. Today is Friday, preparing snacks. It's 4 PM already over here in Arab country. Today I prepared, right now I prepared the basbousa and Arabic sweets. And we have 1 cup of flour and 3 eggs and half glass of oil, and we have a grated coconut, and we have a 1 glass of semolina, and we have 1 of garnishion, and 1 glass of water, and we have 1 spoon of baking. We use a small spoon, and we have a 1 teaspoon of baking soda. And we have our decoration is condensed milk and pistachio. Okay guys, and now I already baked this one, the 3 eggs and 1 cup of half cup of sugar. I beat the sugar and the eggs, and after I beat the eggs and sugar, I put the 1 glass of coconut and 1 glass of semolina, and I put the garnishion, and then I mix the 1 teaspoon of baking soda and 1 spoon of baking, and we mix together, and we put the our half glass of oil. We mix together, and this one I mix already. Yeah, so now we need to put in our dice, yeah, and we prepared our gas. Our oven is 180 Celsius and 45 minutes. Yes, this is Arabic sweets. Yeah, our decoration, we put our topping is condensed milk and pistachio. And now this is our cream. Yes, if you have a Nestle cream, much better. Yeah, if you don't have Nestle cream, any stick cream, you can use it. Okay guys, and then we put this inside, cover it. Yes, this one we must put inside. And then later I will show you guys the result. Okay guys, and if you are watching guys, especially working in the kitchen in Arab country, you can try this one guys. Yes, I know there are so many Filipina working in the kitchen, especially in Arab country. I know you know this basbousa, so if you want, you can try this. I think it's very simple for me. Yeah, this from a grated coconut and semolina. Yeah, see, now we cannot see the cream. Is the cream inside. Okay guys, and then after when it cook already, we can cut the square. Yes, and you can cut also slanting, and we put our condensed topping. Yeah, we can put the condensed on top, and we put our decoration of pistachio, and then after the pistachio, we put our rose flower. Yes, and then get to ready the plate for cake and enjoy eating our snacks. I'm very sorry guys, because I am too quickly, my time is too short, so that's why I took too very fast. Yeah, okay guys, and now we get ready. Our oven is 180 Celsius already. Yeah, 180 Celsius. Yes, and leave about 40 minutes. Yeah. And now we cut already for slanting. Yes, like that. We cut the slanting, and then after we will cut like this, and like this, and then like this, and then after we will put our condensed milk, and then after we put our pistachio, and then our rose. Okay, guys. And now we cut already. Yes, and now we put our condensed milk. Yes guys, this for me is very simple for me, but I know someone didn't know this, so you can just follow my video. This over here in Arab country guys, this is a number one sweet in Arab country, even in the restaurant. Yes, this is basbousa. Yeah, from the grated coconut. And now we put our pistachio, and then after pistachio we put our rose. See, look. Yes, I'm sure this is, there's no in the Philippines like this. It's only here in Arab country. And now we start to put our rose. Yes. See, this one we put down. And now we will serve and summon our customer. Is waiting outside with the coffee and tea. Yes, see you guys. Yeah, okay, thank you for watching guys. Have a nice evening. Bye bye. Don't forget to subscribe. I am Snooki from Davao. Bye-bye.